Pass on Tory Mapp. He will pick up the pole position.